get the bad stuff over first, I want to take a moment here to acknowledge the death of Lance Corporal Jack Fitzgibbon. He's the only son of former Defence Minister Joel Fitzgibbon. Now, Lance Corporal Fitzgibbon was a member of our Special Forces, died in a training accident at RAAF Base Richmond when his parachute didn't open properly. Joel Fitzgibbon had his statement on his son's death read out today by the ADF's Acting Special Operations Commander.
We are devastated and heartbroken by the loss of our wonderful Jack. Serving in the Special Forces was Jack's dream job, and we take some comfort from the fact that he died serving his nation in the uniform of the Australian Defence Force. Jack was a dedicated, highly skilled and courageous soldier. He was an experienced parachutist. Our lives will never be the same without Jack, but we will always remain proud of him and his many achievements.
That statement was actually written by Joel Fitzgibbon about his son. Just how this accident happened is, of course, being investigated. My heart goes out to Joel. I was by chance on a holiday with him last year. He's a lovely man. And, well, I don't know what to say. Joining me is our Thursday regular guest, Barnaby Joyce, the Shadow Minister for Veterans Affairs and former Deputy Prime Minister. Barnaby, Jack Fitzgibbon volunteered to serve his country, has lost his life. What a terrible loss for his family and a loss for us all, really.
Yeah, well, for him and Diane, for Joel and Diane, this is terrible. I mean, for every father, for every mother, the loss of their child is an unsurmountable grief. What we can say is Fitzgibbon family have done so much for our nation, the defence of our nation, service of our nation, and Jack was a splendid example of that. For his service, he has paid the ultimate sacrifice. And obviously, I know Joel, and so do all of you. Joel's a good bloke. He's a good mate of mine, and I think we all are there. It's in our thoughts and our prayers for the family of this tragic time.